Yes, yes. So you and Sarah McLeod are telling me that we need to run another musicoz Australian Independent Music Awards. All right, I'll get straight on it.
That's my hair.
Musicoz putting on again the Australian Independent Music Awards to celebrate and recognise and engage with the Australian music community. All unsigned and independent artists, you know who you are. This is your program, you need to be part of it.
And I'm here to entice you to get your entries into Musicoz Australian Independent Music Awards. Go to the website, sign up, get your songs in there. It doesn't matter what instrument you play, it doesn't matter whether you're a DJ or a acoustic songwriter, a jazz musician, whatever it is, you need to get your entries in because it is one of the best things you can do for your career.
I've been involved in the music family for many years now, a great opportunity for undiscovered artists to be heard.
AMAX is at the Emerald Theatre, think of the prestige, think of the people that have been playing here before you, you can be one of them, you can be up on stage.
It's really all about independent music. There are so many more of us than the people signed, so it's one of the best things you can do. In fact, for me, it was a great experience. I won 2007 Best Instrumentalist Award. It got me touring with Joe Satriani. It got me on a tour to Japan. So it's a really good thing. Even if you're a finalist or you just enter, it's going to be a great thing for you to do. We're at the Emerald Theatre on the 26th of October. It's my birthday, so we're going to party.
Can't wait for the after party at the Factory Theatre.
Get your entrance in now. Go to the website.
Let's make this the night of Australia for the real musicians, the real artists, the real songwriters in Australia. I look forward to seeing you then in October.
Woo!
See you then.
Yeah!
Be there.
Ha-ha!
It's gonna be good.
The best.
We've got it sorted.